During Game 6 of the Western Conference Final, the NHL's newest rivalry was officially born.
Well, I was on the bench. I was actually going to change Chris Draper.
Coffey banged it back the other way to Draper, waiting for his teammates to clear. Draper's hurt. He got leveled by Claude Lemieux, and he is down on the ice.
The seminal picture is of Lemieux's hit on Draper.
Obviously, it was a vicious hit, and I never see it in my life like that.
Claude Lemieux has picked up a five-minute major, and the Avalanche have lost Lemieux for the remainder of this game.
You remember the line after the series? I think it was Dino Cicerelli.
I can't believe I shook this guy's friggin' hand after the game.
I subsequently talked to Claude Lemieux, did stories on him, and, you know, he looks at it one way, and the Red Wings look at it another way.
A lot of Red Wings to this day will tell you, you know, that was a moment. It was a defining moment for our team.
They really took this thing from this level to this level.
The Avalanche have won the Stanley Cup, and dreams do come true.
Adding insult to injury, the Avalanche went on to win the first Stanley Cup in franchise history. In March of the following season, the rivalry exploded once again.
Well, they talk about the perfect storm. This was the perfect storm on ice.
Detroit had to stand up for themselves.
Everybody said Detroit is a good team, but it's not tough enough.
Forsberg taking a punch on the far side from Larionov.
Igor Larionov and Peter Forsberg that started it in a bit of a scrap. They're down on the ice. McCarty goes right after Claude Lemieux. And then seconds later,
and here comes Patrick Roy.
Patrick Waugh and Mike Vernon standing in center ice duking it out.
The mayhem was just beginning as nearly every Detroit-Colorado game became a spectacle.
You get to the rink and you feel the excitement right away. It's so easy to get pumped for the game.
These teams, when they were on TV, they were really must-see TV.
Now he wants to go with Osgood. Here we go.
You would be playing your game, and then you would almost check the TV later and see just what happened in that game.
You didn't want to go into the kitchen and get a soda because you might miss the defining moment of that game.
Between 1996 and 2002, the Red Wings and Avalanche met five times in the playoffs.
Detroit, the Western Conference champions.
Every year we play each other, we know that one of the team will have a good run in the playoffs.
Colorado Avalanche go to the Stanley Cup Finals!
The teams won a combined five Stanley Cups in 7 years.
Not only was there all of the history and all of the underlying elements of it, but it was the fact that you knew when you were watching that series that pretty much the winner of that series was going to win the Stanley Cup.